Welcome back, guys. Chef Raja, and I'm back with another video. Today's video, I'm going to show you how I make my steamed fish and okra. So come along with me, guys. All right, guys. So I'm going to go in with your salt and pepper and season your fish. See, I want to rub this in. Wow. So I want to do this other little serve. Now the all purpose, guys. Don't want to overdo it. Don't want your fish to be salty. Right, so that way. Right, nice and lovely. And marinate your fish from overnight, guys. Because the purpose of the video is to show you guys how I do it from scratch, okay? But I love to marinate my fish or meat from the day before. Just to bring a pot of medium heat. You want to do, you want to go in a little butter just to saute your season, guys. Of course, guys, I didn't mention my scotch bonnet pepper. That is a must. Guys, go ahead and start to saute my season. I want to go in with the chopped garlic and some onion. Overcook your onions, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and add in my pumpkin, my carrots. Those take longer to cook, guys, and my Irish as well. What you want to do, guys, is cover that and low heat, steam for a little bit. Alright guys, what I want to do next is I want to go in with my coconut milk, guys. Guys, it's looking lovely already, guys, and look at the color you're already getting. So what I'm going to do now, guys, is I'm going to go in with my bell peppers, my thyme, and the fermenter going in as well, guys. This dish is a simple and easy dish to make, guys. Of course, peel my pepper. Go in here with my okra. Guys, what I'm going to do is to sieve some of this to taste. I'm going to sieve some of this, guy. I didn't get no fish season, so I'm going to use a top soup. Right? You can go ahead and pour the whole thing if you want it. Go ahead and give this a taste, guys. Just perfect. My pumpkin already mashing out, guys. Guys, what I want to do now, just nicely put in your fish. That, guys. Isn't that beautiful, guys? Wow. Just amazing, right? So you want to leave the fish to steam. And now, guys, test your fish now, guys. Oh, look at that. All right, guys, there you have it. Steamed fish and okra. I'm gonna plate it. There you have it. I'm gonna plate it out now, guys, and get back to you. All right, guys, here you have it, guys. My lovely steamed fish and okra served with broccoli, carrots, and yellow yam. Guys, we come to end of another video. If you like this video, guys, please give me a thumbs up, show your comment, share, and subscribe. See you in my next video.